Have you been crushing on someone, but wondering if it's becoming something more? Emotions can be messy and hard to decipher when all we hear is our loud heartbeats or feel giant butterflies in our stomach. The upside is that as we grow older and gain more relationship experience, the answer becomes more clear. Here are five differences between crushing on and falling in love with someone. 1. A crush develops fast, while love grows over time. When you first develop a crush on someone, it can feel fun, flirty, and exciting. It's a lot like dancing with a flame, but it doesn't last forever. Love, on the other hand, takes time to grow. It demands patience, understanding, and hard work. When we crush on someone, it's the loud adrenaline rush that pounds on our chest. Love, however, allows us to find inner peace within ourselves. It's a lot quieter, subtle even, and can sneak up on us when we least expect it. 2. A crush forms from the basics, while love thrives from deep connections. Have you ever liked someone because they share the same interests as you? A crush forms from basic information like that. Maybe the two of you have the same favorite color, or you can quote an entire movie together from beginning to end. But that's not necessarily love. Love isn't afraid to dive in the deep. It asks us to be vulnerable and go past the small talk, hobbies, and picture-perfect Kodak moments. It's sharing secrets, and sometimes it means confronting the past and mending together. 3. A crush might feel insecure, while love stems from trust. Crushing on someone can leave you feeling insecure when you compare yourself to others, but love is built on the foundation of trust. When you love someone, you feel at ease with them. You are neither possessive nor jealous. Love teaches us to let go of our fears, whereas crushing on someone allows them to linger. 4. A crush feels new, while love feels familiar. When you crush on someone, it often feels fresh and young. But as you get to know someone better, love forms, making you enter rooms that feel familiar. It's like being with your best friend, someone who knows you inside and out, perhaps better than you may know yourself. When you're crushing on someone, you're too shy to even make it past the welcome mat. 5. A crush is reckless, while love is mature. Ever had a crush on someone that made you scratch your head years later? Crushes can be confusing, reckless, and inconsistent. Love isn't so easily discarded, though. When love begins, so does maturity. You learn how to be vulnerable, how to compromise, and how to grow with someone. It's more than just a feeling, but a life-changing experience. Do you think you're crushing or falling in love with someone? Please share your thoughts with us below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and share this video with others. With your help, we can reach more people and provide our support. Thanks for watching!